speak my language, Rosetta Stone. I swear this life is like the sweetest thing I've ever known. Got the gold thriller. All I need's a red jacket with some zippers. Super good. I did it overnight, it couldn't happen any quicker. Y'all know this. Me either. But point the biggest skeptic out, I make him a believer. It wouldn't be the first time I done it, throwing hundreds when I should be throwing ones. I run it. I know way too many people here right now that I didn't know last year. Y'all, I swear it feels like the last few nights we've been everywhere and back, but I just can't remember it all. What am I doing? What am I doing? Oh yeah, that's right, I'm doing me. I'm doing me. I'm living life right now, man. And this is what I'ma do till it's over. Till it's over. But it's far from over. One thing about music, when it hits you, feel no pain. And I swear I got go insane. So they tell me that they love me, I know better than that. It's just game, it's just what comes with the fame. And I'm ready for that, I'm just saying. But I really can't complain. Everything is kosher, two thumbs up. I really can't see the end getting any closer, but I'll probably still be the man when everything is over. So I'm riding through the city with my high beams on. Can you see me? Can you see me? Get your vibes in on. Y'all just do not fit the picture. Turn your widescreen on. If you thinking I'ma quit before I die, dream on. Man, they treat me like a legend. Am I really this cold? I'm really too young to be feeling this old. It's about time you admit it. Who you kidding? Man, nobody's ever done it like I did it. I know way too many people here right now that I didn't know last year.
Tuesday night in the NBA, the league's best passer has become the league's best shooter. Steve Nash and the Phoenix Suns go up against the Chicago Bulls and the...
Welcome, everyone. We hope your Tuesday is going great. Kevin Harlan with Clark Kellogg to bring you the action on 2K Sports. A good game here would get this road trip started confidently for the Suns. This start to their season suggesting they've taken a step in the right direction. The players are optimistic they can continue that with the win here. Looking at the starting five for the Phoenix Suns. Jay Rich and Hill are the wings. Hakeem Warrick and Robin Lopez in the middle. And Nash. And now our sideline reporter, Doris Burke, has some info for us. Doris, take it away.
Well, guys, the loss of Amari Stoudemire, a tricky one for this Phoenix Suns team to overcome. But they did make some interesting acquisitions. They signed high-flying forward Hakeem Warrick, who just might be able to fill Stoudemire's role in the pick-and-roll. Josh Childress returned from Greece and figures to play a major role. They also traded for point forward Hidu Turkoglu from the Raptors. They've got some gifted players to try out, guys.
They definitely do. Thanks, Doris.
Kevin, this is what I call a boomerang road trip. It's not very long, but they'll have a chance to get some things done here.
So it's Phoenix now, following the miss by Derrick Rose. Back to Richardson. Kept alive. Lopez connects from in close. Lopez has got his first basket of the night.
Snares the offensive rebound, then sends it home.
Here's Boozer. Goes up, and he lays that one up and in.
You know, there aren't many players who won't finish that close to the hoop.
Chicago on D. This game against Phoenix here, it's the first look at the Suns. Here's Nash. Nice D from Dang. And so here is Chicago. From the wing, Rose can't get that one to fall. Rose against Nash. Takes it up. Buries the short-range shot. Nash has got his second bucket of the night. Brewer with the ball. Good if it goes. And that's off as he tries to beat the buzzer. That's going to do it for the first quarter. Suns lead by four.
Well, their defense has been superb.
And off we go. A close game now entering the second quarter. Here's Dragic.
The Bulls only had 13 wins against the West last year. They need to make better progress in that area.
Sometimes your style doesn't fit with another conference, and that might be the case with Chicago.
Could possibly be. Excellent point.
So with Nash sitting on the bench, here's who Alvin Gentry's going with. Jason Richardson and Josh Childress fill out the wings. Hakeem Warrick and Robin Lopez in the middle. Here's Dragic. And Rose picks him up defensively. Now Dragic. Here's Warrick. Gets it. Yanks down the defensive rebound. You know, Clark, going back to the Bulls against the Western Conference, 17 and 13 the prior year to that, 2009. But then they flipped it around.
Yeah, I think they're maturing as a team right now, Kevin. I mean, I wouldn't be surprised to see them break out and win 20 or more against the West this season.
Now let's send it over to Doris Burke. Doris?
Well, Kevin, one of the guys you simply have to admire is Jared Dudley. A poor athlete by NBA standards, he still found a way to get the job done. Dudley said, "I know how to put myself in the position to succeed. It's basically shooting and guarding. I had to transform my game so I could be known as a guy who could guard one of the best players and stay on the floor offensively." And guys, he's improved his three-point shooting last season to 46%. Good for fourth best in the NBA. Gentlemen?
He's done a great job. Thanks, Doris. Here's Dragic. Phoenix, no good that time either.
He really needs to hit that consistently, or they'll just keep letting him shoot it.
From about 16, and it's Chicago scoring again.
What a shot. I can't believe that one went down. When you're hot, you're hot.
Lopez against Noah. Back to Richardson. From deep. Phoenix no good that time either.
Both teams really matching up well on the board. We've got ourselves a pretty good game here, Kevin.
And so we wrap up the first.
And we got a fun one going on in Chicago as HP presents. Thanks so much for joining us.
Well, it's been a tight game as we enter the second half. Both teams going at it. Here's Nash for the Suns on the road last season, picking up their 22nd win away from Phoenix, which was up 4 from the previous season.
That's a nice improvement. Takes you over that 500 mark that we talk about so much for road wins. That difference really helped them get back into the playoffs, Kevin. That just shows you how thin that line is between postseason play and watching postseason.
Rose and Dang on the floor. Carlos Boozer and Joakim Noah, they're inside. And Brewer. So that's the 5 in the game for Chicago. Rose can't hit. The Suns trailing. And to that point, it seems that you can make the playoffs if you have a sub-500 road record. But you won't get a top seed like the Suns did in that case.
Yeah, Kevin, I mean, the teams in the 1-4 seed lines almost always have more wins on the road than losses. They're above 500 on the road. You have to be able to get it done away from home to secure that home court advantage in the first round of the playoffs.
Near the three-point line, it's Nash, and Luol Deng pulls it down.
That's not something you'll see very often. Got the mid-range jumper he wanted, but off target.
Shot's good by Boozer. Here's Nash. Seconds left in the third. Lopez sets a pick. Richardson. Here's Warrick. Connects on the baseline jumper. Here's Rose. The lead is 2. Here's Deng. It's a little short, but gets the friendly roll. Deng's got his first 2 points. Nash outside. Lopez backs in. With authority.
His explosive leaping ability allows him to throw it down on defenders with reckless abandon.
Absolutely, Clark. I don't think there's any question that he's one of the premier athletes in the league right now.
Noah
arcs it high. And, oh, that was close. He draws the foul. He'll shoot two.
Yeah, it's a no-brainer. You got to stop the layup there. Make him earn his points from the line.
And that one misses. Both teams deciding to change it up. No good at the stripe this time. Second misses also. Here's Korver. Nails it from the wing.
You've got to box out on the free throws. Put a body on somebody. The little things can make a big difference.
Shot misses. Some great basketball so far as we end the third quarter. From the United Center in Chicago, back in a moment. So as we get rolling here in the fourth, let's go to our sideline reporter, Doris Burke, for our Sprite Spark. Doris, take it away.
Hey, Kevin. Well, our spark of the game goes to the Bulls for that major surge. They put the clamps on in the second quarter, and guys, that helped them go on this magnificent run.
Doris, thank you. Big scoring run there was the spark they needed.
Everything started to synergize, and once the ball was rolling, there was no stopping them.
On the court now for the Suns, getting going here in the fourth. Jared Dudley out there with Hito Turkoglu. Then there's Josh Childress. Then it's Nash and Collins. Near the three-point line, it's Nash.
Nothing but net!
Here is Watson. Johnson outside.
Tipped.
And here are the Suns now. A two-point game. They are coming off that win against Atlanta.
You know, Kevin, I think it sort of came down to the fact they did not have to deal with a lot of pressure from the defense they were facing. Had they been up against a good defense, it could have easily been a different story.
Near the three-point line, it's Nash. Again, Phoenix.
Now that's a pretty good job of forgetting the shooting problems they had in the first half. I mean, you got to put that behind you. Focus on the task at hand. They've shaken that off, and they really are playing with confidence here.
Dudley with it. Boozer picks him up. And here's Nash. Clock is at three. Dumps it off. Here's Dudley. Off the mark with the outside fadeaway.
That's dangerous living, giving a shooter a look like that. I bet he doesn't miss that shot the next time they give it to him. Oh, that's much in the clutch. They needed that one, Kev.
And the Suns call time here. Let's find out what Doris Burke has for us.
Guys, over that last break, I listened in on Alvin Gentry's huddle. He got right in the faces of his players and laid it out, saying, this game is going to come down to heart. It's simple. Show me how much heart you have. We'll see how his team responds to that test, Kevin.
Catching up on the changes for Chicago. Joakim Noah, he's checked in for Thomas. Dang comes in for James Johnson. Lonnie Brewer is checked in for Kyle Korver. And Derrick Rose is subbed in for C.J. Watson. And the Suns here with a different look. Timeout call, the Suns. They're behind by two. 15 seconds left in the game. Clark, what's your take?
Talk about a really big possession. This is it. They've got a score here. They need a basket. Don't worry about the clock at this point. Make sure you get a high-quality shot and knock it down.
Wide open. The rebound by Noah.
No defense there to bother the shot, and he still misfired. His coach does not look happy.
And so the big win by Chicago in a tight game. Clark, it was anybody's game right to the very end.
Yeah, it was. The coach is happy with the outcome, but maybe not so much with the margin.
Thanks for joining us for this presentation of NBA Basketball on 2K Sports. For Doris Burke and the whole crew and Clark Kellogg, this is Kevin Harlan saying see you next time. But first, let's check out the Jordan Brand Player of the Game.
Moment of silence for the champions. For